雪花飘飘。
Everyday Easy Chinese。
大家好，我是 Everyday Easy Chinese 的林老师。And today we'll be analyzing the lyrics of this song.
雪花飘飘，北风萧萧。
This is a song that has gone viral on the internet recently, and we've received a lot of questions asking what the meaning of the lyrics are. And that's what we'll be going through today, whilst also doing karaoke. Karaoke means karaoke, and is a favorite pastime of Chinese people. So like, subscribe for new Chinese lessons, and let's start.
Zhen qing xiang cao yuan guang guo.
Zhen qing xiang cao yuan guang guo. Zhen qing means true feeling. Zhen means true, and qing means feeling. But because this is a love song, we can also translate qing into love, true love. Xiang means it's like. Cao yuan means grassland, and guangkuo means vast or wide. So 真情像草原广阔 means true love is as vast as a grassland.
层层风雨不能阻隔，
层层风雨不能阻隔。层 means layer.So 层层 means layers upon layers of 风雨。风 means wind, and 雨 means rain. So put them together and it means wind and rain. 不能 means cannot. 阻隔 means to obstruct. So 阻 literally means to block, and 隔 means to separate.So altogether, it means to be a barrier or to be an obstruction. So 层层风雨不能阻隔 means layers upon layers of wind and rain cannot obstruct it.
总有云开日出时候，
总有云开日出时候。总有 means always.云开 means the clouds open. Do you know when there are lots of clouds and it's been raining and it suddenly opens? And 日出 means the sun comes out. 时候 means times. So altogether, 总有云开日出时候 means there's always a time when the sun appears.
万丈阳光照耀你我，
万丈阳光照耀你我。万丈 means limitless. So like thousands of thousands of. 阳光 means sun rays. 照耀 means to shine on or to irradiate on. 你我，你 means you and 我 means me. So 万丈阳光照耀你我 means thousands and thousands of sun rays irradiate on you and me.
真情像梅花开过，
真情像梅花开过。真情像 again we have true feelings is like, true love is like 梅花。So you may notice in the title we just have 一剪梅，which also the 梅 there means plum blossom, but over here it's talking about the 梅花, the flower of the plum blossom. 开过 means to have opened. So basically in this case it means to bloom. So 真情像梅花开过 means true love is like a plum blossom that has bloomed.
冷冷冰雪不能淹没，
冷冷冰雪不能淹没。冷 means cold, or chilly. 冰雪 means icy snow. So 冰 means ice and 雪 means snow. 不能 again means cannot. 淹没 means to drown or to submerge. So it's saying that the cold and icy snow cannot submerge it.
就在最冷枝头绽放，
就在最冷枝头绽放。就在 means at, so it's emphasizing that at. 最冷 means the coldest, so at the coldest point. 枝头 is the branch. 绽放 means to bloom, to burst open. So altogether, 就在最冷枝头绽放 means at the coldest point, the branch blooms.
看见春天走向你我，
看见春天走向你我。看见 means to see. 春天 means spring. 走向 means to walk towards or to come towards. 你我 again means you and me. So,看见春天走向你我 means I see spring coming towards you and me.
雪花飘飘，天里雪花飘飘，北风萧萧。
雪花飘飘，北风萧萧。This is the most famous part now. So, 雪花 means snowflakes. It literally means snow flower, but snowflakes are like snow flowers, right? 飘飘 means to float around. 北风 means the northerly wind. 萧萧 means to whistle. Do you know when the wind blows so hard that you can hear it howling and whistling?It's trying to paint a beautiful picture here. 雪花飘飘北风萧萧 means the snow flakes are floating around and the wind is whistling.
天地一片苍茫，
天地一片苍茫。天地 means the sky or the heaven and the earth.So it's basically talking about the world. 一片 means one piece, as one piece is 苍茫 means boundless, it's vast, it's so wide. 天地一片苍茫 means the world is so vast, it's so boundless.
一剪寒梅傲立雪中，
一剪寒梅傲立雪中。一剪 again we have one, so it's a measure, 剪 is a measure word for 寒梅. So 寒 means cold and 寒梅 means a winter plum blossom. 傲立 means to stand proudly. 傲 means proud, as in 骄傲, and 立 means to stand. 傲立 means to stand proudly. 雪中means in the middle of the snow. 一剪寒梅傲立雪中 means one winter plum blossom is standing proudly in the middle of the snow.
只为一人飘香，
只为一人飘香。只为 means just for. 一人 means that person.But it's an olden time word that usually refers to a female. So it means her. 飘香 means fragrant. So altogether, 只为一人飘香 means it is fragrant just for her.
爱无所爱，无怨无悔。
爱我所爱，无怨无悔。爱 means love, 我所爱 means all my love, Wu Yuan means no resentment. Wu means no, and Yuan means resentment. Wu Hui means no regret. So altogether, 爱我所爱，无怨无悔 means all of my love comes without resentment and regret. 此情长留心间。此情长留心间。此情 means this feeling. 长留 means, literally means, 长 means long, and 留 means stay. So it means forever staying. 心间 means in my heart. So the song concludes by saying that this feeling forever stays in my heart. How romantic, right?Learn these lyrics and sing this song the next time you go to karaoke, because everyone in the room will know this song. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like so we know to make more, and also subscribe for new lessons every Thursday and Sunday. See you next time!